Welcome, Satya. Thanks for joining me to announce the next phase in our exciting strategic partnership, the launch of our new release of SAS Viya, our cloud-native AI analytic data management platform. This release is optimized for Azure, and it takes advantage of many deep integrations with Azure services. And we've already seen early success across industries from customers like HanesBrand and Qualitas Insurance Company.
Thank you so much, Jim. It's really a pleasure to be with you, and congratulations on the launch of SAS Viya. We're very excited, obviously, to partner with you and to bring the value that the two companies can bring to our customers.
Well, Satya, you've often said that every company is a digital company. How about elaborating? What do you mean by that?
No, absolutely, Jim. If you look at it, you know, every industry is fundamentally being transformed. I mean, we're in the middle of a pandemic. If you look at healthcare, we've talked about telemedicine for decades, except now going forward, I don't think any outpatient visit will start without first an AI triage tool and then a telemedicine visit. And then perhaps you show up, you know, as an outpatient. So I think in retail, curbside pickup, or in manufacturing, essentially lights out digital manufacturing using things like digital twins. So every industry fundamentally is becoming more resilient to create business continuity, as well as being transformed by digital technology. And the key attribute, Jim, I find which very interesting is what I describe as tech intensity. It's both adopting the best-in-class technology, SaaS technology or Microsoft technology. These are very important. And then you also want to build proprietary technology as a company. So that combination, I think, is what we're seeing as every company becomes a digital company. And so maybe, Jim, I can turn this to you. I know one of the things that you've been at the forefront of innovating here, and this new Viya product is doing fantastic cloud-native optimizations. Maybe you want to talk a little bit about the technology there and what it, you know, entails, what excites you about it.
Well, sure. The latest release is built to run seamlessly with Azure services. This makes it easier to design, run, and manage analytics and data processing workloads in the cloud. I'm proud of the capabilities that we're bringing together, including container orchestration managed by Azure Kubernetes, IT administration with Microsoft tools, and seamless access to the Azure data estate. These capabilities eliminate the complexity and last-mile barriers to deploying analytics across the enterprise. There's a great story with SAS and Azure Synapse. SAS models work inside Synapse. SAS can run as an embedded process inside the database, allowing users to run SAS models and other models closer to the data. This combination provides data scientists with more options for methods, governance, and scalability, and brings a unified analytic platform not seen anywhere else in the market.
You know, listening to you even talk about how intense and how deeply cloud native you made SAS is just remarkable. And when you put this in, say, in customers' hands, what's sort of some of the outcomes, some of the transformation you're seeing in terms of customer benefits of all this great innovation?
Well, this integration yields significant benefits to IT departments, data scientists, business analysts, and developers. By combining what we both do best, we are providing more options and flexibility for our joint customers. We're running analytics for the largest organizations in the world, many of whom are also significant Microsoft customers. We are better together. We want to make sure that SAS is seamlessly available throughout the Microsoft ecosystem, and the scale and accessibility of Azure is a benefit for our customers who are moving to the cloud. We can add value to customers so they can extend their investment in SaaS while using new tools like Power Platform and Dynamics 365. The ultimate benefit of all of this will be improved customer experience and trusted decisions. What's got you excited about the future that we're empowering together through our partnership and solutions like Viya on Azure?
There's a lot to be excited about when you sort of see what Viya on Azure can accomplish. I mean, the 2020 and this pandemic, has really changed customer expectations, Jim. I mean, every customer, I think, is now going to expect a new level of personalized experience, how they interact with any brand or any organization. And the same thing is happening even with employees inside the company. So I think, how an organization harnesses data to create increasing levels of predictive and analytical power is going to be directly related to firm performance. And that's, I think, what's exciting. And that's why I think this partnership of ours, right, bringing analytics, AI, cloud together to help customers accelerate their transformations is hugely important. Making data accessible across the organization, Jim, which you know you've talked about and thought about a lot, domain experts, the C-suite, the developers, the analysts, the frontline workers, as well as the knowledge workers, is going to be very important. And that's why I think data governance is huge. And this is where some of the work you've done, both on the analytics side and on the data governance side, I think is a very important, timely set of innovations for every organization going forward. So I'm really looking forward to this technology in the customer's hands as they rapidly transform their industry through data.
Well, Satya, thank you again for joining me today for this rollout.
Thank you so much, and congratulations to you and your team. And we're really honored to be partnered with you deeply on this.